सम इट इज कॉस इनवर्स 1 बाय एक्स डी एक्स. सो वी कैन डू हियर कॉस इनवर्स 1 बाय एक्स इंटू 1 देन यू इंटू वी. सो यू इंटीग्रेशन वी डी एक्स माइनस डी डी एक्स ऑफ यू इंटीग्रेशन वी डी एक्स टोटल डी एक्स. नाउ इंटीग्रेशन डी एक्स इज एक्स but this x and this x you cannot cut because this is angle x and this x is separate, so you cannot cut this. Again dx integration, here ddx of, first you do see that ddx of cos inverse x, so cos inverse x formula minus 1 by 1 minus x square, 1 by x is considered as x, so again it's differentiation. Actually, it is x to the power minus 1. So, minus 1 to the power x to the power minus 1 minus 1. That is minus 2. Again, integration dx means x. Again, dx here. Now, this minus and minus and this minus. 3 minus will be minus only. X to the power minus 2 will be 1 by x to the power minus 2 will be 1 by x square. Now, this 1 will cut. Another left. Here you take LCM. This square under root, if you take outside, it will be x and bring it up. This cancels. So what is left? 1 by this. So integration 1 by root over of x square minus 1, there is one formula, log mod x plus root over of x square minus 1 plus c, where c is integrating constant. You have to write this, and this is the answer.